Alrighty, let's do this. We need to find the direct action hideout agent C here in Belgrade so that we can pop Antoine Hansen. Whoa, buddy. Totally didn't see that guy there. No idea how he... You know what? I'm not going to bother with these filing cabinets. We're going to go straight for computers, and I need to hurry and get this before someone finds me here, not dressed up like a friend. I'm printing out my fax report on shooting you in the face. It's only 2 pages, so it shouldn't be long. Oh, cafeteria schmafeteria. Looks like we get to shoot someone in the face up here. Hi. Nice safe. I'll be having that. Give me your corpse. I'm gonna put you in my pocket. Okay, we got a floor plan. That's well and good. That does let me know that going down in the bottom left is not a complete waste of time. Although we can't get there from here. Actually, it would be a complete waste of time because there's no computers, and the only thing we want here are computer. I'm a computer, and there's none in here. Hopefully there's one up here. We know that there should be... I know that there's more. Fucking hell. There should be more. There was enough to get the password last time. Or I think there was. Hi. Just a typical co-worker interaction. How's the wife and kids? You been shot in the face lately? Would you like me to take care of that for you? Okay. Where's all the computers? I'm a computer. Stop all the downloading. These were empty last time. We already knew that, so thanks. Ah, there's a bunch of computers in this next room here. We know everything we need to know about the weapon. I really hope that this password is something familiar. Oh boy. Yeah, okay. It's obviously precious. That could be right, actually. It's fucking hacking into Gollum's computer right now. Never mind. Ingenious. I think that that's probably right. It fits with the theminology and all that stuff. Where else is there a computer that I haven't been to? No, that was the safe room. I think we're gonna have to risk it here. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. Yeah, I think we've got all the computers. Fuzz. If this is wrong, I'm gonna be super pissed. I think there's a computer over in this other room over here. We could pop to on our way out. Oh boy. Ingenious. Yes! Direct action. Direct. Direct action hideout in Belgrade. Let's roll! Call in the A-team. And once we arrest Antoine Hansen, hopefully he won't just sit around yelling Congress tart all day long. If I was able to give out points, I'd give it a lot of points for that one. I guess we will do the wiretaps for this one. Oh, wow, I shouldn't have. The guards are suspicious. We don't have long. Okay, we need... Everything is floppy. Let's put it here. Yes. Direct Action is the agency that we are talking about right now. That'll turn everybody green. There's an agent in Rome. That is... I'll look that up later. I don't have time. This would take care of one more. Ooh. Yes. Okay, we got a message. Antoine Hansen sent a message to someone in Rome. And... Okie dokie, a notorious terrorist met someone in Rome. Uh-oh. Yes, Antoine Hansen was the guy that organized all this stuff, so... Right, we got a couple messages here. We can decrypt, and our final piece. You're directed to purchase a high-powered sniper rifle, blah 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 blah, Alan Dowd. And Antoine Hansen sent a message to someone in Rome with the MI6, that's Jenny Ballard. Something vulnerable, something. Wow. Okay. We got everything on this guy, which is good, because we're gonna go put him in the fish tank. Put her in the old ice! Put on my Leslie Nielsen gear. And we're gonna go in door 2 because it looks nice and secluded. There's only one guy to welcome us. We found the door greeter. I would like a lot of passwords here. Give me everything you got. Yes, Lisa Bob. I don't have a disguise on run. Didn't have time to shoot that guy. Hopefully he'll chase me down. He's going to. I need his coffee. Oops. I shot too soon. I think they have pills for that. we got those two computers, so never mind. And now we got a disguise. Alright. Just gotta find old Antoine. There he is. Okay. No sense in nabbing him now. We might be able to double agentify him after we shoot all of his friends. I'm gonna close that up in case anybody walks in. Found incriminating evidence, which will turn Antoine Hansen into a double agent. So we've got a double agent. Don't check this filing cabinet. Check the other filing cabinet. Oh, he's coming back. I'm still... This filing cabinet is mine. You get your own. So, we found some really good intel in these saves. This is going great. This whole thing is going wonderful. We already have all these people in their locations. Alan is still in Helsinki with the weapon. He needs to take that to somebody else. Omar Said in Budapest. I forgot what his job. I think something about money. I think he might have been the money man. I should have written that down. Omar is in Budapest. Ooh, yes. What? Should? I'm gonna get all of them because I don't trust ones like this. Yes, yes, yes. It's still in Helsinki. Good for it. Yes, should. So, our next direct action place we need to look up is in Helsinki. We also need the one in Budapest. So I guess we'll probably... Uh-oh. Oh, no. We set off the alarm. Which is unfortunate because I've got a lot of work to do here. I was hoping to get more out of this place. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Shooting, shooting, shooting you. Bang. There's no music, so I have to cough my music up. I guess we'll head out towards, wherever door number 1 was. Oh boy. Please shoot. Okay, good. You can miss. It's sort of random. Sometimes you'll just miss. This telegram has been all over the place. And a little bit more info on the message. Oh, why I just stuttered Sean Connery for a moment, and we're back in disguise. No more computers, though. I do want to finish clearing this whole place out. Would make me feel much better because direct action is so involved. Okay, more stuff on the messages and a bit with PIFA in Rome. PIFA in Rome. Who do we have in PIFA again? Bobby Cahill in Rome, okay. And they are looking for the chief drug guy. And something from Ali Olson that I haven't seen come up yet. Did I already get this letter? I did. Yes, yes, yes. Registered to Alan Dowd. What an idiot! What kind of terrorist registers a gun in their own name? Alright, yes. Jenny Ballard, MI6, Chief Drug Investigator, vulnerable to strike. So, we're gonna be trying to stop the assassination of a Chief Drug Investigator in Rome. And that's all we really need to know. So, if we do this correctly, we may be able to bring the whole thing down from the top and take all the little pieces with us. So, let's go in here. This is a nice short password. We may actually be able to get it. I'm printing my butt cheeks that I scanned. You know, it's funny, those computer, the server things that you get the passwords off of, they look suspiciously like scanners. Not sure that that is an actual computer. Pretty sure it's not. Okay, so let's go get Antoine Hansen. Put him in our back pocket as a double agent. He's going to set off the alarm, though, anyway, just because he's a big, dumb jerk. Yeah, hi. Yes, I do. Well, we got somebody coming. Nope, they're not going this way. Whoa. I'm not really worried about the alarms anymore. Well, they're just going to be going off. I'm going to go get the rest of the rooms, though, in case they have any computers left. Because I would like to get this last password so we can find out where the direct action hideout in Budapest is. Moment? Could be Moment. Seems like a fair bet. Thought that guy was going in. Well, we're going to find out. Was I right? I was right. Budapest. Goody. So, we have the places we need to go, the people we need to meet, and we are dismantling this conspiracy. Dismantling it. Piece by piece, dude by dude, and eventually Alan Dowd by Alan Dowd. That was a reach, I admit it. We know that you contacted the parties. There were balloons and ribbons. You got me. He became a double agent. Isn't it true that you sent a message to Alan Dowd telling him to go get a gun? Yep. Isn't it also true that you sent a message to Jenny Ballard? Oh, I guess I did. Here we go. Please provide details of Chief Drug Investigator's traveling schedule. This operation is urgent and justifies risking your cover. Yeah. So she is a bad person that is betraying MI6. Poor MI6. I knew they weren't really involved. You know, they're good people-ish. So that's important. Providing them probably to the assassin, who's also in Rome, so that information could have already exchanged hands. Bobby Cahill, tailed victim, follow him, strike, inform our local operative. So, Lisa told Bobby where to tail him. Bobby tells Cloud where to kill him. Either that or Bobby tails him. Or, no, I don't know. Whatever. Let's look at the crime chronology here. See if we can figure this out. Okay, so, directed to purchase, provide details. So, yes, okay, so Jenny Ballard in Rome hired Bobby Cahill in Rome of PIFA, ooh, that's a pain, to tail this guy. Yes, okay, so that's where that suspicious vehicle was. Let's look at the coded messages. They've all been decoded. Excellent news. So, let's look at the organization summary for PIFA. Do we know where they are in Rome? No. It's a pain. We know where the MI6 office in Rome is, though. Yes, we do. So we're going to go to Rome next. We could go to Washington to get Pat Cook, or we could go to Helsinki to get the weapon, but there's no guarantee I could flip him, and I think if we... Well, the thing's going to go down in Rome, so if worse comes to worst, what we can do is get Jenny, Bobby, and then Cloud. If we see that the weapon has been moved into Rome, then I will nail Cloud at the Red Battalion headquarters. We don't know where that is, though. And in fact, that's what we're going to do. Because Pat Cook will probably already be in hiding by the time we nail Bobby or Jenny. So let's go to Rome. We're not going to get everybody, probably. And if I do try to go back to Washington and all that, the plot will probably succeed. This is very close for us. So where's Belgrade at? Oh, I mean Budapest. So Budapest is pretty close. What happened in Budapest? Omar happened in Budapest. Huh. If we have time. The important shit is happening in Rome. Good, nothing serious happened. Okay, so here in Rome, we should go to the MI6. We also need to go to PIFA and Red Battalion. But while we're in MI6, we can get the locations of PIFA and Red Battalion, hopefully. Of course, we're going to do this. That would be bad news bears. Where can I put you? Where can I put you here? And put you here. Oh, that did not do as much. I'm not happy about that. Oh, come on. You big jerks. We're trying to get stuff done here. Here we go. That's another one. Now I can take this. Go like this. I can steal this one. Go like it. Oh! Fuck. How the hell did I do that? Somehow I just turned my brain off for a minute there and did something very stupid. Fortunately, there's no... Oh no, Jenny is here. Yes, we need to get Jenny, and they're going to be on high alert now. Because they know somebody tried to tap the joint, and she may already be leaving and on the way into hiding. So we may not get Jenny. And that may screw us in every possible way. Inside contact. Yes, yes, yes. Hi. Crap. Yeah, it is on. It is on. We're smashing and grabbing now. Fuck everything else. We need to get the Red Battalion and PIFA stuff. So we're going to get the computers, but I'm not going to bother taking pictures. MI6 isn't that involved anyway. Decent password. This is going to get hairy here. I guess I'll take a couple of pictures. We're looking mostly for floor safes, though. Big orange creamsicle beasties. And computers. Perbidom. Don't know. Pa rum pum pum. I don't know why I'm putting P as the oh fuck. Run. Hi. This is fucking. Oh, I just shot the computer. Fortunately, hey, whoa, look at that. There's a P there. I was right. On accident. Salima Musa. Getting that name a lot. Hi. Dang it, I wanted your clothes. So that guy over in the other room is chucking grenades around. Here's Jenny. How you doing? Not yet. I want to see if we can get some double agent stuff for her. Perform! Okay, but not in this room because shit. That's why. Holy crap. Holy crap. Hi. So, we need to find a computer. Figure out where the PIFA... Ooh. Stun grenades. Blah. The only containers that will have double agent information are the floor safes, I'm pretty sure. I might be pretty sure. I don't know. I have no idea what I'm talking about. I just play the games, guys. Just a video game nerd, that's all. But we did get a costume, and now we're in Disqueeze. Okay. This has got to be Perform. Now we want PIFA to get Bobby Cahill and Red Battalion to get Cloud. Got the PIFA agent in Rome's location. Things are coming up. Glembowski right now. After a brief bit of bad news. I shot you in the back, sir. For not giving me milk in my tray. Belgrade, goody. So this is the last place. It doesn't look like... I never did get the letter out of that one computer back there, but it doesn't matter because not only are there no safes, but we're only going to get the one pack. Although, there's... Is it going to be a short password? Oh, shoot. Fuck! Turn! Shoot! Fuck, we gotta go. Yes, Jenny, come with me. Run. that didn't work out. Yeah, we've already got all the computer password stuff. So we're going to have to get the Red Battalion location out of the PIFA place when we go for Bobby. But we did get Jenny. Jenny! Why are you a terrorist, Jenny? I ain't telling you nothing. Isn't it true that you did some stuff that was bad? Isn't it true that you were also bad? You're in jail, bitch. Pretty much. Okay, so, immediately leave the building, run over to PIFA, arrest the ever-loving shit out of Bobby Cahill. We will tap the place, even though they're going to be on progressively higher and higher alert, because I fucked up that alarm like a complete and total derf. That I legitimately am. Why did I do that? Oh, well, I guess that, you know what, that is fine. No harm, no foul. Chevy Nova, Bobby Cahill, spotted following the U.S. ambassador. Gotcha. And we will pull. That one's not going to do it for me, except for... Oh, I almost did it again. And it was not as good news as I would have liked for it to have been. But we can use this one here. Washington, Bobby Cahill was recruited somewhere by someone. We got a new message, and we've determined the rank as an operative. And we didn't screw up this time. All the more betterer. There's a few guards in here peering through the windows with guns that are going to be shooting me soon. So we're going to go in Uzi mode. I'm going with door number one. And we need computers so we can find out where the Red Battalion headquarters is here and in Washington. Uh-oh. There's somebody at the door. Never mind, they left. I'm not going left. Nice short password, though. Good luck, me. Yeah, we're gonna go this way first. Whoa! Fucking hell. Alright, well, hello, Omar. You look a lot like a woman. Oh, no, that's not Omar. That's, Bobby. Bobby! We'll be back, Bobby. Just sit tight. Don't go anywhere now, you hear? We're gonna be jumping over your furniture. Getting fur all over it. Coughing up hairballs in your bathroom. Actually, that would be nice if cats coughed up hairballs in the bathroom. They always do it on a goddamn carpet, though. Series. Could be series. Could be... Sprite? Strike? It's probably strike. Oh, shit! Fucking hell! Oh, lordy, please... Please tell me I didn't screw that up. I'm losing control, everybody. Things are going poorly. Alright, we're gonna go back in through door number one. Hopefully, Bobby is he's still here. I can still see him on the minimap. Wow, that was awfully nice of him to wait. We're gonna have to do the password again. And we're about to have company. Or not. Hi. I'd like your clothes. I'm the Terminator. Give me your clothes. I don't remember... Uh-oh, this one's gonna be weird. But we're getting lots of computers this way. Now, the problem that I have is that to get the Red Battalion hideout in Washington, we're gonna have to go to the Red Battalion in Rome and possibly not arrest the assassin? That seems a little bit weird. Fury. Furnish. Furnish? Well, it can't be furpish, or furtish, or furmish. Furnish? Okay. Red Battalion. Gotcha. Alright, so I'll check this bottom room here for a possible safe. And there's not one. So, we're gonna go get Bobby. And then we might do something a little weird. We might go break into the Red Battalion agency and not arrest the freaking assassin, which is not just weird, but kind of stupid. But I don't want to... If I do that, the whole fucking thing is going to collapse like a house of cards. Everybody's just in hiding. It might already be coming, especially considering how I fumbled through the last bits of this, Whoa! Hi! How you doing? Didn't see you there. Alright, thanks for waiting, Bobby. Sorry to keep you. Let's roll. There's one room here I gotta check. Nothing. There's just a letter. Not much left for me to check. I would like to know... I would like to know the current location of the weapon. If it's still in Helsinki, or if it's in Rome. Because if it's in Rome, get the assassin. If it's in Helsinki, go to Washington. Or wait, no. Yes. Yes. Got it. I figured it out. My brain. I used my brain. Pronto? Pront. No. I don't know what that is. I think I already got this computer, though. I think we came in through this door, didn't we? Proceed! Weapon. What? Browning. Pistol. Fuck balls. Never mind. We know that you tailed the victim. I ain't telling you nothing. Isn't it true that you did some stuff? Yes. Yes, it's true. I admit it. Isn't it true that you heard some things? Bobby Cahill, you are where you belong. Apparently they've been looking for that Bobby Cahill for a while. And hopefully nobody will go into hiding immediately. Let's take a look at our suspects here. So, ideally, next we would go... So we got Jenny, Bobby, Antoine, Lisa... Alan Dowd is ready to fall. He's in Helsinki. And we're going to have to take a gamble here because we're going to be going into the Red Battalion hideout here in Rome. We're going to be looking up Pat Cook's location in Washington. And if we fly to Washington, it is possible by the time that we either get there or back that this plot will succeed. So we may want to just go after Antoine. We've got the... Antoine was more important than... I said Antoine a second ago. I meant, Claude. We've got Antoine. He was the ostensible controller of this group. Pat Cook was the financier. It'd be really nice to get that, but if we had to pick, I'd say... get the assassin, then go to Helsinki. Alright, let's go to the Red Battalion hideout. As you walk to your car, a group of nasty-looking thugs approach you from across the street. Taking no chances, you dive for cover as a bullet whizzes past your head. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh crap. Threw a grenade. Throw another grenade. Got one. Throw another one. Alright, I got him, and I didn't get shot. As you look over the remains of your former adversaries, you find conclusive evidence that they came from the Red Army. That one, what? That name, that agency has not come up yet, unless that means Red Battalion. Probably does. Maybe they're just Russian soldiers. Either way, jeez. It's possible they know we're onto them. No, I've got 8 minutes here. That's plenty of time. Alrighty, let's get something good right off the bat. Nothing. Here we go. This'll sort of help. No. I'd rather get something here, but... let's get something like this. And then we can swap this guy in here. Alright. Getting warmer. Union Corsic, yes, we did know that they were involved. Now we can snag this guy and put him here. Cloud Lorenz, the assassin. He's a special agent. Definitely want to get him. He's here. Might as well. Although that'll probably send everybody else that's left into hiding, because the final guy will be gone. At the same time, we will have prevented the crime, which is, again, our ultimate goal. It's nice to get some bonus stuff along the way. Yep, yep, yep. I think Pat Cook might be getting away from us this time. Yep, yep, yep. Looks like everybody here came out of Vienna. Sniper rifle still in Helsinki. So, yeah, it's gonna be... something traded to a drug kingpin, that's odd. This is a pain, because if I arrest this guy, Lorenz here, Claude Lorenz, then Alan Dowd is going to come over here from Helsinki, deliver the weapon, nobody's going to be here, he's going to go into hiding, and probably warn Pat. Oh, crap! How the fuck? Fuck, run, grenade! I got hit by the grenade. Well, shit. Now we have no choice. We've got to arrest Cloud. And we've also got to get the Red Battalion hideout in Washington. We found them in Berlin, but that's not what I wanted. Yeah, we're gonna pop Cloud. It's gotta happen. We're also gonna run like the Dickens. It'd be great if we could turn him into a double agent. Yeah, we already know this stuff. Yeah, we never did get Omar either. He's in Budapest. He's gonna get away. Yeah, we're gonna lose a lot of people. And I'm trapped in this room now. Budapest. Super. One more in here. Oh no! I had a costume on and I wasted it. Oh well. I was disguised. Now everyone knows I am Kitty. Now no one will take me seriously. Just, you know. Don't worry, I washed my hands before I shot you. Get up. Get shot. Check the toilet. So they're paying money for something. There's no fucking computers in here. Then again, this is sort of like a Russian joint. Suppose I should expect more typewriters than computers. Alright. Please be some in here. Fucking cafeterias. It's just a big room filled with empty vodka bottles everywhere. And potatoes. Ooh. Please give me something to turn this guy into a double agent or everything's coming crashing down. No, but we do know where he is. And we do know that there's not Jack Diddly Pizzwhack for computers here. So, we may not be able to even discover the location of the Red Battalion hideout in Washington. But this bathroom could be our salvation. We can get some info from the toilet. No, that's just Bobby Cahill. Alright, I'm in disguise, so I can walk around here freely. It looks like there might be a bunch of computers in this room over... no, one computer and then maybe one more. If it's not a printer... it's not a printer! There's two computers. It's not a terribly long password. Ah! Double agent! Awesome! Okay, so we can arrest Claude and turn him into a double agent. And I really, 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 damn it, really wanted another computer. I don't think we have enough to get the password here. It could be so many things. Let me think about this one for a minute. Okay, so it's either nutters or numbers. I'm gonna go with numbers. Whoa, I was walking on a computer. Please be numbers. Yes! Washington. Good. So, turn Claude. Then, we should go to Washington, actually. I think. We need to go to Belgrade, and it's right here. Alright, Claude, you're coming with me. The quickest way out is a long way around. Holy crud. Hopefully there's not 100 million guys. He said, knowing full well that there probably will be. We're gonna have to jump over some bathroom fixtures. I'm not going to worry about the doors and shit. Nope. We got our man. We're getting out. So it's always a good... Oh, fucking hell. What a nightmare. It's always a good idea to turn someone into a double agent. It means it's less likely that everybody else will go into hiding, and I'm pretty sure they will not commit the crime whilst a double agent. So if the weapon is delivered, I don't know what happens next. So, I mean, I guess the guy could be like, well, you let me out, I'm gonna go do my job anyway, but I'm pretty sure he won't. We'll see. We're gonna find out. Because, I'm surprised Pat Cook hasn't gone into hiding yet. She's been done with her job for ages. Good job, Max. Okay, so we only have... should be two left. We got Lisa Ballard Cloud, blah, blah, blah. We have Pat Cook and Omar Saeed. No, we also have Alan Dowd. Okay, so Omar Saeed is in Budapest. Helsinki. Yeah, we're going to go to Helsinki. We already did get the information on Helsinki, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, we did. Let's see here. Budapest is there. Oh, that's so far away. We're going to Budapest. Yeah, some people are going to be getting away. Umar's with direct action, so we'll pop in here. Might as well pop a wiretap, see what else we can get. It's not terribly difficult because of all the cool points I put into it. Babadoobidoop. That didn't do anything, but it did allow me to get this piece here, which I can use. This will give me two more phones. I think we already had that. Rome. And... Berlin. Recruiting information about this guy. He's an operative. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, let's go arrest him. And maybe find some more information? I don't know. We still know... there is a double agent that we don't know for sure about. It's either in... Belgrade or Rome. And we're already done with both of those places. Well, let's try door number one. Lots of computers. I'll figure out what we need to look up in the computers in a bit. But for now, we just need to clear this out. And I should have cut the video a little bit ago, so I think I'm going to go ahead and cut it here so we don't get any more desync. And we'll carry on and hopefully finish up the case next time. In the next mission. With me, Agent Glembowski Jeff.